everyone, how are you all today? Welcome to my channel. My name is Victoria Rojas and I am a solo esthetician. My aesthetics name is Luminous Glow Aesthetics LLC. So today I will bring you along with me on a vlog. Today I have a jam-packed day. It is currently 8:30 in the morning right now and I'm scheduled to be off around 7. So this is a busy day. Oh, this is my daughter. So I'm gonna bring you along with me today and we'll see what happens. I just got ready, I did my makeup, got my earrings on. I'm wearing my comfy slacks with some white shoes. And I guess my daughter wants to be in this intro. So we'll see you guys in the next clip. All right, guys, so I am at the salon now. It is 9:36 and I have my glasses on because I need to order product. And it's gonna be a pretty hefty order. Well, not for most people, but for me it definitely is. And so I thought I'd show you the certain brands or the certain items that I like to purchase. And sorry if I sound a little stuffy, it's because I'm getting over a resfriado, so like a cold, because I partied a little too hard last weekend. And I'm so sorry about that. So I think I might be wearing my mask during some of my appointments today. I've sounded like this all week, and I didn't get much sleep last night. I think I only got about 5 hours, but I'm still here. I have to work. No, girls gotta pay your bills. So I'll show you what I'm gonna purchase. These little twinkly lights are from my background, so ignore those. But starting off with Amazon, I had to get some more wax sticks, the large ones for my Brazilians or full face. And this is my business account through Amazon. All right, so here we go. It was actually a little bit cheaper by like a dollar, not even a whole dollar, just a few cents cheaper. But I have that ordered and they should be coming in next week sometime. Now I'm gonna go to my beautiful brows. Oh no, wait, this is Cosmoprof. Oh yeah, I need to get this ordered ASAP. With my husband, I need him to pick it up. Do I need this? I do actually. All right, so the total ended up being $61.48, which is fine, I guess. It just jumped in price overnight. But moving on to the next one. This one's one of the most important ones for sure. This one is Babe Cave. She is a local retailer for Alabama Professional. So I need some profusion. These, let's see, yeah, there we go. And I'm gonna try out this Eliplex Regen Next Gen formula. Ugh, that's a mouthful. It's expensive, it's $40. More expensive than what I was expecting to pay, but yes, that is what it is. Okay, let's see, check out. Okay, next place is Beautiful Brows and Lashes. So I need to order their number 3 solution, like the hydration step, so I can include it in my to-go kits. And it's 10 of them for $23. Some brow thread. Actually, I don't need that one. Can I delete this one? Okay, so I just ended up purchasing those items, and it's gonna take a while to get here. It's gonna take almost 2 weeks, which sucks, but I will. So that ended up being $39.47 with shipping. Next one, I don't think I'll have time. I have about 10 minutes before my client comes in and look at my room. me to prepare this room for a facial. Alright, you guys, so my first client of the day just left, and she was actually my giveaway winner for a giveaway I posted on Instagram. And I have a mess, as usual, obviously, as you know. I have about 25 minutes before my next client comes in, so I am so hungry. My tripas, my stomach is making growling noises. That's how hungry I am. I feel like I keep getting stuffier because of my glasses. It's like creating pressure on my nose. So I'm gonna go scarf my food down real quick. Maybe drink a hot tea or something. And then get ready for my next appointment at 12 p.m., which is brow threading. However, she didn't confirm her appointment, so I'm a little on the fence as to whether she's gonna come in or not. She always comes in though. She's one of my regular clients that is sometimes actually early. So, oh, by the way, I put on my apron, my Image Skincare apron. I really like this one. It ties up like that. It's really cute, and it has pockets as well as here. So now I'm gonna go eat my food because I'm hungry. Okay, bye. I'm all set up for my next client. It is 12:42. My next client is supposed to arrive at 1. She is getting a brow lamination and she won some goodies. So I tailored a skincare routine for her that I think her skin would absolutely just love. Here's a disposable mascara wand. I recently got these not that long ago and I love them. Ooh, I'm gonna show you my nails. They're Barbie nails. Have y'all seen Barbie? I was obsessed with the movie. It was everything I wanted and more. I want to go watch it again, but I have no time to do that. So I bought this template off of a girl on Instagram. She has this template made out. Oh, and this is in Spanish because I have a huge majority of clients who only speak or read Spanish. So I had to translate this all into Spanish. And I, of course, just used the template as a guideline. The template was about $6 or $7 off Canva. And I just printed it out on regular paper because I was like, I'm not gonna wait another week or two to get stuff printed off of Canva and have it like an actual card. So I will in the future, just for now, it's also the cheaper option. So what this says is, basically it says, cejas y pestañas. So brows and lashes, instrucciones de cuidado posterior. So aftercare instructions. And if it just says, you know, don't touch the area, don't really wear makeup for the first 24 to 48 hours on the brows, don't exfoliate. So, and so on, and it has little pictures to distinguish what they are, and I think it's so cute. And then I added my Instagram handle down here. On the back, I think I'm gonna change this to say Luminous Glow instead, and then it says, Sehasi Pestañas, Brows and Lashes by Victoria. Here is my name, my business name, but that's why I think I'm gonna add it up to here. I think it's a little too small with my phone number and address. I also gave her one of these cards. I do sell brush on block. I bought last year a wholesale set, which you can see is back there, the yellow ones. And I haven't really sold much. I feel like people aren't really interested in buying powder sunscreen. So just trying to get it out there, handing out brochures, because I don't want them sitting there and expiring them before they get used, you know? So hopefully I can get more sales. And I think it's just not the right type of sunscreen for my clientele, because not all of my clients wear makeup. They prefer just to wear either tinted sunscreen or no sunscreen. Either tinted sunscreen or sunscreen without tint. So I don't think I'm gonna end up purchasing it again. It wasn't too expensive, so thankfully I didn't really invest too much money, but that's how business works. You know, you try something out, you see how it works, and I'm glad I just bought a small order as opposed to a large order. Also, really quickly, I wanted to mention something I came across on Instagram about 2 or 3 weeks ago. I came across this mentorship program called Pretty Rich Bosses by Sheila Bella, and I spoke with a representative of theirs on Wednesday. I had a Zoom meeting. It was a little over an hour about, you know, me potentially starting the program, how the program would look like, and what it is essentially it's a mentorship for small businesses, specifically PMU artists, so permanent makeup, tattoos, but it also can apply to, you know, just aesthetics in general, nail tech, salon owners, hairstylists. Anyway, so I spoke with the coach and it sounded really fun, sounded amazing. It sounded like I was gonna be able to really just increase my income, increase my revenue. The person I spoke with had believed that I could possibly go up to 12 grand a month. I was like, wow, that sounds, you know, amazing. Yes, I want to join. And the mentorship program would be for about, it was gonna last around 4 months. I could choose to extend it if I wanted to after I completed it. And I would still have access to anything that was downloadable. But here's the kicker. Apparently, because of the type of coaching that I would need or I would want, the tuition or the cost of it was going to be a little over $12,000. I then did some further research and I looked up, of course, their testimonials on their site, and they were all amazing, all raving about how much money they had brought in a month. And I was like, okay, you know, that sounds amazing. Okay, it's even more promising. I will go ahead and sign up. But then I also looked at reviews that were not listed on the website, and they were not good at all. It was just terrible. It was basically people saying that they got scammed or that the full refund didn't really count as an actual refund. It was just money back guaranteed, as in clients, not the actual cash amount. Some people were saying that they lost like 5 grand, 2 grand. I'm like, okay, so if they lost that much and they're quoting me $12,000, I don't think it's the right choice for me as of right now. I don't know. I'm a little worried about scammers because I have been scammed in the past, not for business. It was just personal reasons back when I was a lot younger. And at the time, it was all the money that I had. And, you know, I fell into a scam trap. Thankfully, I was able to get the money back. But I definitely learned my lesson, and I spoke to my husband about it, and he's like, yeah, I don't think it's gonna be, worth it either. So watch out when you're looking for a mentorship program, you know, definitely be on the lookout. In the beginning of the year, I had joined Solo Esthetician Love, and I loved her. She was amazing. She was great. It's just I didn't complete the program, and then I got busy with life and just didn't do it. So let me know. Have you guys thought about mentorship programs? Have you joined any? Have you heard of Pretty Rich Bosses? Let me know in the comments just so I can get more information about it. I think my client's here, so I'm gonna go. Okay, bye. My client came in for her brows. Beautiful, beautiful. I will post, or I will add, a video of what I did to her. She's seen me many times, so I already knew how her brows are gonna turn out. And she, of course, was obsessed, as was I. I think the sleep is catching up. Look at what happened to me the other day. On another note, I went to the fair, this is where I got my tat, and I was going down the slide with my daughter at one of the rides, and this little kid all of a sudden just comes full force behind me, and my arm rubs up against the plastic of the slide, and yeah, now I got that big old boo-boo, and it hurts. It's very painful. So it is what it is.
But now I'm gonna take this makeup off. My eye is so red. I keep getting eye boogers right here. Eat some food and go night night. This is just a real day in my life. I don't know if it was exciting or boring, but if you've made it this far, thank you so much for watching. I've thought about filming tomorrow because tomorrow I'm gonna, like I said, I'm gonna go in at 6 and get off around 5. But I think that's a lot of work because I'm not feeling so good today. So we'll just end it there. And thank you for tuning in. Let me know what you guys want to see next. And that's all. All right. Bye, guys.